Sagrada Familia. Design. Facades. Glory facade. The largest and most striking of the facades will be the Glory facade, on which construction began in 2002. It will be the principal facade and will offer access to the central nave. Dedicated to the celestial glory of Jesus, it represents the road to God, death, final judgment, and glory, while hell is left for those who deviate from God's will. Aware that he would not live long enough to see this facade completed, Gaudí made only a general sketch of what the facade would look like. He intended for the temple, like many cathedrals and facades throughout history, not only to be completed by other architects but also to incorporate other architectural and artistic styles. To reach the Glory portico, there will be a large staircase, which will create an underground passage beneath
Carrer Mallorca,
representing hell and vice. It will be decorated with demons, idols, false gods, heresy and schisms, etc. Purgatory and death will also be depicted, the latter using tombs along the ground. The portico will have 7 large columns dedicated to spiritual gifts. At the base of the columns there will be representations of the 7 deadly sins, and at the top, the 7 heavenly virtues.